Hi everyone. Now that you are aware of portfolio management, let's dig deep into equity. In the series of recording that follows, we will be discussing what is equity, why is it crucial to make it part of your investment plan, what are the markets where it is traded, namely we'll be discussing primary and secondary markets, what are the different orders you can put while trading, what are the components of a trading plan, so how do you create a trading plan, then how do you analyze equity, how do you select which stocks you buy and which stocks to sell, namely we'll be discussing about fundamental and technical analysis, and finally we will be looking at what are the different regulations you need to be aware of in financial markets.